In this video, I will show you how to replace your missing data. Now, as we know, with the help of this is.na function, you will get your true for your dat rows where you're having any values, and you will get a false for dat rows where you're not having any values. So, I'm using this function on state column of the fin data set and on all the columns. So let me execute this. Now you will get these rows where your state is NA. Now you can see there are two cities, New York and San Francisco, where you are having state is equal to NA. So first of all, I will choose that rows where my state is NA and my city is New York. So these will be two rows where my state is NA. As I have written is.NA fin dollar state, you will get NA states, and my second case is fin dollar city is equal to New York, and your city should be New York. Then I am replacing this with the NY. As we know, the state of the New York City will be NY. So I'm assigning a new value here. Now you can check this. As we know, these are two rows, 11th row and 377 number row. So I am checking these two rows. Now you see where you were having this NA state in case of city is equal to New York. Now your state is NY, as we have assigned a value to this rows. Now same cases we have to do with the where my city is San Francisco. Now you can see my state is NA, where my city is this, and I am replacing my state column. In the columns I have written state, and I am assigning a value is equal to CA, that is California. As we all know, this city is in California state. So I am assigning a value to the state here, and I can check. As we know, this is the 82nd and 265th row. So I am checking these two rows. Now you can see your city is CA in this case, 265th. Now you can see the state is CA in case of this city. So in this way we can handle our missing data in case of factual data. I hope you like this video. Thank you and have a nice day.